some extreme budget cuts. As a result, we only allowed one recommended character per recommender. Also, instead of